I get what this is about. Oh, it's a bio on her.
On March 25th, 1911, the Triangle Shirtwaist Factory caught fire in New York's Garment District. The exit doors had been blocked by the factory arson. 146 workers, most of them young women, perished by jumping or by smoke and fire. The city's labor movement erupted, and at the forefront was an impassioned garment worker and activist, 28-year-old Rose Schneiderman.
When Rose Schneiderman became a garment worker, it was the height of sweatshops in New York City. She was only about 4'9", but she had flaming red hair, and when she spoke so passionately that everyone in the room listened.
Rose and her colleagues pushed New York's political leaders to help pass laws that would forever change the conditions for American workers. Years later, she would be the only woman to serve on Franklin Roosevelt's Labor Advisory Board, helping her reform on a national level.
The lessons of Rose's life are a lesson for garment worker activists, leaders such as the ones I've worked with, who are struggling today in much the same conditions as Rose faced when she was a child. What the woman who labors wants is the right to live, not simply exist. Rose Schneiderman.
She lived until she was 90 years old.